These chairs were not designed with heavily pregnant women in mind.
Let's get this last scan out of the way. In a couple of weeks, tell our little boys in the world.
Our family will be complete.
There's Juliet.
I'll be fine.
I'm not leaving you on your own.
Hello? I'm here.
I think you should go. Poor thing must be feeling devastated with all this Romeo stuff.
Yeah, and I said I'd be there to talk to you whenever she wants, but family comes first.
Remember, Tony and Diane have just lost Lily because she didn't think she had anyone she could speak to. But Juliet feels like she needs to talk to you. Go and do it. For me.
I can never resist them puppy dog eyes.
I haven't got long. What's all this about?
We both know that there's
there's what?
There's a can we leave it? This is really important.
So is this. Sorry. Hello?
Darren, it's me.
Can you hang
on?
I need to talk to you
right
about
now.
Our connection.
What is man? Do they think you're going into labour or something?
What?
Yeah, you heard me!
Oh, Darren, if you are not back here in 10 seconds flat for me to roar out, I am gonna rip every curl out of Tom's head.
Sorry, I don't think I'm the best man to deal with it.
I'm on my way, alright? I've gotta go. We'll talk about this later.
Darren! Wait!
Now, it's Carl's birthday this week and I need you to remind me to get a card, and I also need to figure out what present to get from you, me and Oscar. Ooh! Hello? No, I've not seen Jack. Are you okay? All right, Tom, calm down. As you said, Darren is on his way and Mandy really is in the best place for this to happen. If I see Jack, I'll tell him to get to the hospital. Okay? Bye.
Why is Tom in hospital?
Mandy's gone into labour. What's that for?
Darren's baby's nearly here. Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
I'm fine, thank you. You know, even though your bedroom stinks, you really are the sweetest boy in the world. I have a few things that I need to be getting on with, so are you okay to walk back to school by yourself?
Is it all right if I can go see the new baby later?
Of course.
I got more than once, Sally.
Oh no, something's wrong. Why'd you run off like that?
Well, because we're kind of having a baby right now.
That doesn't matter. Come on, let's go somewhere we can talk about it properly.
What?
Come on.
Wait, get off
me.
What are you doing?
Darren, what is going on?
Nothing, don't worry about her. Just concentrate on your breathing, all right? Forget her.
Are you being so horrible?
What are you going on about?
It's not Mandy you're in love with. It's me.
What's happened?
You're gonna think I'm being really stupid.
Oh, yes, but you are saying this to the man that humiliates you every time we watch The Chase together.
It's Mandy. Oh. She's having the baby.
Ah.
Oh, no, I can't face going back into work today.
Yeah, it's not where you're going. You need cheering up, because you're in a call, Sally, and pull a sickie. I'm going to take your mind off things. Come on. Good girl.
I love you. And I'm not leaving until you speak to me.
Mandy is having a C-section in there. I don't care what you do.
How can you say that?
Because I don't know what's going on here.
You don't have to deny what we have anymore.
Darren, have you and Juliet
slept together?
Of course we haven't. Well, are you sure about that? Because she's 16.
I think I'd remember something like that.
Have you kissed her?
Held hands?
I've not done anything, all right? Excuse me, will you tell them, please?
He's telling the truth. What we have isn't about that.
Juliet, then what is it about?
He's nice to me. And apart from Romeo, no one's like that. That has to be because he loves me, right?
Juliet. I like you, right? And I care about you. And if you ever need to talk about anything, I will always be there for you. But we are just friends. There's nothing going on between us. And there never will be.
He's doing well. And don't worry too much about the lack of movement in his legs just yet. It's very early days.
Thank you. I know we can do it. Hey, guys, come meet DJ.
Hello, DJ. What does it stand for?
Look at my dad, Darren Jr.
Talk about egomania.
Shut up, you.
Well, you are absolutely gorgeous, DJ.
Yes, he is.
Well done, Mandy.
Thanks, Jack.
Darren, that stuff earlier with Juliet, have you explained to Mandy what it was all about?
Yeah, he told me. I knew it was all in her head. As if anyone would ever fancy him.
Hey, come on, I am the hunkiest guy in the village, I'll have you.
Oh, please.
Now, who else is it?
Oh, there's me and Tom for starters.
Not to mention Sammy Malik, Silver McQueen, Damon and Brody from The Love Boat, Father Joel.
Oh, he's got a point. You can keep the lot of them. None of them are a patch on you.
I'm worried about him.
I wanted another Long Island iced tea.
Yeah, I think the only thing you need right now is some sleep. So come on.
Go on, let's see him then.
Oh, he's beautiful, mate. What's his name?
DJ.
What?
Darren Jr., are you serious? Oh, come on, I can't be the only one here thinking that's a big mop of black hair that kid's got.
So?
Just like Ollie. Now, I know that monogamy is not your strongest of points, but correct me if I'm wrong here, you do have three other children, and Jack, Francine, and Oscar, they don't have black hair.
Nancy, stop.
Never mind. DJ, you should call that baby LJ. Because any fool can see that that's not your son. He's Luke's.
Come on!